Okay. Another thing, I think it's a very fair decision of the board to allow Teddy and myself to have a team at WrestleMania. Okay? I'd like to thank you for the opportunity.
Mr. Laurinaitis.
Okay? Hold on a second, guys.
Mr. Laurinaitis. I was wondering, since I won WrestleMania 27, retaining my WWE Championship not once but twice, when you were going to make me a member of your team at WrestleMania 28.
Frank, let me call you back, okay? I apologize. I'll call you right back. Thanks. Miz, I was just talking to a member of the board of directors. What are you thinking, interrupting me?
Board of directors? That's good. That's good, because I have someone I want you to meet. The star of Psych on the USA Network, James Roday.
Hey, James, John Laurinaitis, nice to meet you.
Thank you.
I'm a fan of your work.
Thank you, sir. I'm a fan of your length.
And do you know who is the co-star on this week's episode?
No, but I'm sure you'll tell me.
Me. See, your team needs that kind of star power. Right, James?
Actually, I was wondering if I could get the mess slapped out of me
James
by Alicia Fox.
James was wondering why I'm not in WrestleMania. What excuse could you possibly have?
Miz, I don't need an excuse, okay? You have a match tonight. So guess what? I'll make it simple. You win, and you're in. Okay? Is that fair enough?
Not a problem.
Perfect.
Hey, James?
Yes, sir.
I was wondering if you'd do us the honor of being a guest ring announcer tonight.
Are you kidding me? Oh, I'm gonna finkle this, Johnny. I'm gonna fink it up, and then I'm gonna fink it out, baby.
I appreciate it, and you know what? I'll be watching on Wednesday.
Thanks.
Who's my opponent?
WWE Champion, CM Punk. Miz, don't let me down.
You can beat that dude, right?
Of course I can.
You got this. Go oil up, bro.
Hey, James, what do you think his chances are?
I'm just kidding. That's just play acting, John. I'm not really psychic.